She was staring out the window of their SUV, complaining, saying, I can't wait to turn 18. She said, I'll make my own money and I'll make my own rules. Mama put the car in park out there in front of the school, and she kissed her head and said, I was just like you. You're gonna miss this, you're gonna want this back, you're gonna wish these days hadn't gone by so fast. These are some good times, so take a good look around. You may not know it now, but you're gonna miss this. Before she knows it, she's a brand new bride in her one bedroom apartment, and her daddy stops by. He tells her it's a nice place. She says, it'll do for now. Starts talking about babies and buying a house. Daddy shakes his head and says, baby, just slow down. Cause you're gonna miss this, you're gonna want this back, you're gonna wish these days hadn't gone by so fast. These are some good times, so take a good look around. You may not know it now, but you're gonna miss this. Working on the water heater, dogs barking, phones ringing, one kid's crying, one kid's screaming, and she keeps apologizing. He says, they don't bother me, I've got two babies of my own, one's 36, one's 23. It's hard to believe, but you're gonna miss this, you're gonna want this back, you're gonna wish these days hadn't gone by so fast. These are some good times, so take a good look around. You may not know it now, but you're gonna miss this. You're gonna miss this.
All night, lying there in bed, listening to his newborn baby cry. He makes a pot of coffee and splashes water on his face. His wife gives him a kiss and says it's gonna be okay. It won't be like this for long. One day we'll look back laughing at the week we brought her home. This phase is gonna fly by, so baby just hold on. It won't be like this for long. Four years later, about 4:30, she's crawling in their bed. And when he drops her off at preschool, she's clinging to his leg. The teacher peels her off for him. He says, what can I do? She says, now don't you worry,
This'll only last a week or two. It won't be like this for long. One day soon you'll drop her off and she won't even know you're gone. This phase is gonna fly by if you can just hold on. It won't be like this for long. Someday soon she'll be a teenager, and at times he'll think she hates him. Then he'll walk her down the aisle and raise her veil. But right now she's up and crying, and the truth is that he don't mind. As he kisses her goodnight and she says her prayers, he lays down there beside her till her eyes are finally closed. And just watching her, it breaks his heart, 'cause he already knows. It won't be like this for long. One day soon that little girl is gonna be all grown up and gone. And his fate is gonna fly by, so he's trying to hold on. Yeah, there won't be like this for long. It won't be like this for long.
The most powerful motivational speeches that I have ever heard came from people who told me I couldn't do something. You know why? Because when they told me I couldn't do it, I was bound and determined to show them that I could. Tell me I can't do it, I will prove you wrong. I will show you.
We're not made to survive. We're not made to manage our pain or get through it. We're made to be creators of our lives. We can create anything. Anything we can dream about, we can create. How much of life do you feel like you control, or how much does life control you? Do you tend to control more of what's going on, or events controlling you? It's very easy to have those events start to take control unless we take control of what's between our ears, our own mind. You see, what you and I focus on massively affects how we feel, whether we're thriving or surviving. If you focus on what you can't control, if you focus on the past, if you focus on what's missing from your life constantly, that pattern of focus will make you frustrated, overwhelmed, depressed. Focus equals power. If you want to thrive, you got to focus on what you can control. You got to focus on the difference you can make. You got to focus on what's already in your life that you're grateful for.
Most people allow their fear of failure, 80% allow their fear of failure to outweigh their desire to succeed. When you're willing to fail again and again and again, when you make up your mind to become unstoppable, when you make up your mind to become a no matter what person, then that will then give birth to a part of yourself that you don't know right now.
Set some higher goals, reach for some higher purpose, go for something beyond what you thought you could do. You've got to believe that tomorrow can be better than today, but here's the big one: believe in yourself. Believe in yourself. Ask for wisdom to deal with the challenges of today and tomorrow. Don't wish it was easier, wish you were better.